after praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and reciting the Naat of Nabi Pak alayhi salatu wasalam, I would like to thank my brothers Adnan Chaudhary and Zainul Abideen, Mia Shahzad Qadri, and every single member of Madina Society to be here today and say something about Imam Hussain Islam, especially, and for the Ahlul Bayt. This is my pleasure and this is my honor that I'm here today and talking about the Ahlul Bayt. And I'm very surprised and very happy as well when I saw Assalamu alayka ya Aba Abdullah al-Hussain. Today people are having different of opinions about this. Can you say salam upon these people of Ahlul Bayt or not? But you alhamdulillah clearly mentioned that yes, we are with the opinion that yes, Assalamu alayka ya Aba Abdullah al-Hussain. Imam Hussain Islam is that kind of personality that we can pay salam directly and constantly upon him. Today the topic I was given is significant of the five. Who are the five people and why we dignified them, or why we believe them that they are the different or special people? Why we treat them that they are different from other Sahaba, and why we use a term Panjitan Pak in Urdu, in Persian, and in Punjabi language. This word Panjitan Pak is used for these five special people. So people are saying that you make this word from yourself and you don't have any kind of proof from the Quran and Sunnah. So I'm here today to show you the proof for this word. Panjitan Pak alayhi salam. And inshallah I have recited three different ayat of the Quran to show you we can use this word and this terminology for these special people, and they are special people. I will show you the ahadith, and then you will understand that the status of other Muslim and the status of these five people. First of all, I read the ayat from the Quran, surat number 33 and ayat number 32. The part of that ayat is saying that innama yuridullahu لِيُذْهِبَ عَنْكُمُ الرِّسَ أَهْلَ الْبَيْتِ وَيُطَهِّرَكُمْ تَثْهِيرًا. We will see the translation, the explanation, and the exegesis of this ayat is done by the Holy Prophet. What was that? Who are the Ahlul Bayt are here in this ayat? By the sayings of the Holy Prophet ﷺ. I have with me Sunan At-Tirmizi, and hadith number is 3205, and I have Muslim Sharif with me. The hadith number is 2424. That hadith in Muslim Sharif is narrated by Hazrat Aisha Siddiqa Tayyiba Tahira Salamu Alayha. And the hadith in Tirmidhi Sharif is narrated by Hazrat Umar bin Abi Salma radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. So two different narrators of same thing, that he said that Hazrat Umar is the son of Hazrat Umm Salma, the wife of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He is narrating this hadith. He is saying that lamma nazarat hadhihi al-ayatu 'ala an-nabiy sallallahu alaihi wasallam, when this ayah was revealed upon the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, innama yuridullahu liyudhhiba 'ankum ar-rissa ahlal bayti wa yutahhirakum tathhira fi bayti Umm Salma. This ayah was revealed in the house of Hazrat Umm Salma radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. She is the wife of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And then what happened? Fada'a Fatimata wa Hasanan wa Husainan. Nabi Pak alayhi salatu wasalam called upon Hazrat Fatima, Hazrat Imam Hassan, and Imam Hussain alayhi salam, fajalallahum bi kisa'in. And then Nabi Pak alayhi salam put a sheet, a chadar upon them. And then wa aliyun khalfa zahrihi. And Hazrat Ali was at the back of Nabi Pak alayhi salam.
Beloved teacher,
my Shaykh, my
Murshid Kareem, Azur Kibla Alam, Hazrat Mufakir Islam, Peer Sayyid Abdul Qadir Shah Sahib Jilani, Damat Barakatum Qudsiya is here now, and I don't think I should carry on and keep on my speech, because Alhamdulillah, he is the person, inshallah, me and Shahzad Qadri, he will introduce in front of you this great personality. And I just finished with this hadith, and inshallah, I will leave the rest of the topic with Hazrat Qibla Alam, Hazrat Fakir Islam. I was just telling you that one, this hadith mentioned in Tirmidhi Sharif and in Muslim Sharif and other books as well. But I'm showing you this hadith today. Why? I have this book with me. This is Jami' Tirmidhi, and this book is classified by Albani himself. That's why I brought this book with me. Some people say when you show some hadith to anyone, they say, no, this hadith is Zaif. And every single hadith in different books mentioned by different scholars, if you see underlined in the Hashiya, different type of ulama, they will say, oh, this hadith is Zaif. But I brought this book with me just to show you, okay, not by myself or my side of ulama, the Albani himself is saying that this hadith is Sahih hadith. This hadith is Sahih. And everyone can show, everyone can see here, the hadith number is 3205. Nabi Pak alayhi salatu wasalam put the sheet upon them, and then he said, Allahumma ha'ulai ahlu bayti. Oh Allah, this is my family. This is my family. When did he say? When he put the sheet upon these four people with him. Hazrat Sayyida Fatimatu Zahra, Hazrat Imam Ali, Hazrat Imam Hassan, Hazrat Imam Hussain, alayhi musallatu wasalam, with Nabi Pak alayhi salatu wasalam. He said that this is my family. Even everyone was there. And then when he said that, after the revealing of the ayat, Nabi Pak alayhi salam himself asked Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, oh Allah, Allahumma ha'ulai ahlu bayti fazhib anhum ar-rissa wa tahhirhum tathira. After the revealing of ayat, revelation of the ayat, Nabi Pak alayhi salam is doing dua. And then what happened? Qalat Ummu Salma. Hazrat Ummu Salma said, wa ana ma'um ya Nabi Allah. Oh, the Holy Prophet, I'm with them as well. Qalat anti ala makanik. You're on your place. Wa anti ala khair. Or you're with the good thing. And by this hadith, you can easily understand that inside the Ahlul Bayt, the whole, there are different types of Ahl-e-Bayt. Ahl-e-Bayt-e-Nasab, Ahl-e-Bayt-e-Viladat, Ahl-e-Bayt-e-Khidmat, and Ahl-e-Bayt-e-Viladat. But here, Nabi Pak alayhi salatu wasalam himself is explaining this ayat, who are Ahlul Bayt, which Allah Ta'ala is purifying them. Nabi Pak alayhi salam told everyone, and I can show you different ahadith from the Tamrani, that Nabi Pak alayhi salatu wasalam for the 6 months, and Tafsir Ad-Dur Mansur, Imam Jalaluddin Suyuti is saying that for the 9 months, and he mentioned 16 different narrations for this ayat, that Nabi Pak alayhi salatu wasalam was mentioning every time that this is my family. And for the 9 months, in front of the Sahaba Ikram, inside the mosque, he touched the hand, the door of the Hazrat Sayyida Fatima Tuzara, and he stood up there every single day. Sahaba Ikram was saying that for the five prayers every day for the 9 months, and other narration is saying that for the 6 months, Nabi Pak alayhi salam is going to the door of Hazrat Sayyida Fatima and touching the door of Hazrat Sayyida Fatima and saying, As-salah, as-salah, O people of Ahl Bayt. Oh, Ahlul Bayt, As-Salah. And then he recites every day five times this ayat, Innama yuridullahu liyudhiba ankum ar-risa. Ahlul Bayti wa yutahhirakum tathira. So one can easily understand that if Nabi Pak alayhi salatu wasalam explained one thing one day, that is enough for a moment, for a believer to believe this is the right thing, what was told by the Nabi Pak alayhi salatu wasalam. But look here, not one day, 2 days, 10 days, 1 month, 2 months. For the 9 months, Nabi Pak alayhi salatu wasalam is explaining this hadith to clarify that who are my Ahlul Bayt. I think this is enough, because Alhamdulillah, my Shaykh is here, and inshallah, when you listen and when you will hear him, you will find out what kind of personality and what kind of level he has with him. Jazakallahu khairan wa ahsana jaza. Sadaqallahu mawlana al-azim. As-salatu wassalamu ala sayyidil mursaleen wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in bi rahmatika ya arhamar rahimin.
Sallallahu alayka ya ya Rasulallah wa sallam alayka ya Habiballah. Sallallahu alayka ya ya Rasulallah wa sallam alayka ya habib al huda ne kalme mein ye ehtimam rakha hai ke baad apne muhammad ka naam rakha hai ke baad apne muhammad ka naam rakha hai ye aur ba koi amal kare na kare namaz mein bhi darood o salam rakha hai phir keh de sallallahu alayka ya rasulullah sallam alay बस भी तो रहते हैं बस भी तो रहते हैं आँखों में अश्क आए हुए बस भी तो रहते हैं आँखों में अश्क आए हुए ज़माना बीते गया हमको मुस्कुराए हुए ज़माना बीते गया हमको मुस्कुराए हुए और गमे हुसैन का गाओ है किस कदर गहरा गमे हुसैन गाओ है किस कदर गहरा ये उनसे पूछे जो है दिल पे चोट खाए हुए ये उनसे पूछे جو ہے دل پہ چھوٹ کھائے ہوئے اور سبب خاموشی کا پوچھا گیا جو زینب سے سبب خاموشی کا پوچھا گیا جو زینب سے تو رو کے بولی کہ نانا ہے یاد آئے ہوئے تو رو کے بولی کہ نانا ہے یاد آئے ہوئے اور نصیر گلشن زہرا کے پیاسے پھولوں کو نصیر گلشن زہرا کے پیاسے پھولوں کو سلام کہتے ہیں آنکھوں میں اشک آئے ہوئے زمانہ بیتے گیا ہم کو مسکرائے